Tupac's kitchen. Lunch special, 10-minute special. What can we do in 10 minutes? I tell you what we can do in 10 minutes. We can do a beautiful southern fried chicken fillet burger. You know these ones they pay €5 for in the garage? Yes. Here we are. 3 chicken breasts, butterflied, €3. No messing. Bit of cauliflower, bit of egg, bit of breadcrumb. To the breadcrumb, panko dry breadcrumbs. Listen to the crunch. Beautiful. The best you can get. I've added chili flakes, cayenne pepper, paprika, black pepper, and loads of salt. Loads of them in the breadcrumbs. Pan is on the heat. This will be done in 10 minutes. I'll have an absolute wonderful burger. Here it is, my quick step homemade chicken fillet burger. Absolute wonderful. I could do a plain chicken breast if you wanted, but we all know that's bland. So this is just another way. Beautiful. I got my butcher to butterfly the chicken breast. Into the cauliflower. Jesus, I destroyed the place. But no harm. Look at that. Beautiful breast. Into the egg mix. And next, into the panko breadcrumbs. I'll drop it in the middle. Pick up a few breadcrumbs. And turn it. And pat them down. We want to pat them down. We want plenty of spice mix. This is a beautiful southern fried burger. Now here we are, and we go straight, look at this, straight into the pan, hot oil, and off we go. Come back to me in 2 minutes. Beautiful southern fried chicken breasts in the pan. They will take about 3 to 4 minutes on either side. See the way they're butterfried? They make a beautiful big fillet. You get an order of chicken breast in the butcher, in the supermarket. One side of it is thick, one side of it is thin. By the time it's cooked, the tin side has dried out and it's like rubber. You get your butcher, the butterfly, it all cooks the same time, makes it bigger, golden, beautiful. So come back to me now, I have a few buns. All I'm going to do is a basic little, maybe a mayonnaise, ketchup and cheese on the chicken fillet burgers. Beautiful. Back to me, 4 or 5 minutes when I turn. Quick little sauce for my burger. Look, mayonnaise, bland, ketchup, yeah, loads of flavour. Mix the two of them together, you have a beautiful burger sauce. This is what you get everywhere else. It's simple, but I'm going to add a little bit of cayenne pepper. You want a bit of spice in it, absolutely no doubt about it. And you want a bit of sweet smoked paprika in it. And here you go, you've an absolute wonderful sauce. We mix this together, we'll have a beautiful pink sauce. After 4 minutes, the moment of truth. I haven't even touched these. I want a nice golden crunch. Look at that fillet. And you know the thing about that, it's not full of breadcrumb, it's not full of batter, it's a beautiful chicken breast. Again, look at the herbs, look at the breadcrumbs, look at the chili flakes, it has it all. This will take about another 3 minutes now and they're done. My golden fillet is done. I'm going to add a bit of Edam cheese. I'm going to melt that now. I'm just going to put a lid over this for 30 seconds, come back, it's going to be melted, we'll present it onto the bun with a bit of tomato and fresh sauce. Here we go. A 12 minute chicken fillet burger special. Ooh. Onto the beautiful toasted bun. And an amazing burger. An amazing southern fried chicken fillet burger. 12 minutes. Start to finish, how easy is that? You can make goujons this way, anything. We know that costs €6 in any chipper. Yes, there it is. Look at that beautiful burger. My pint about the chicken breast, same size the whole way through. That's why I've done this dish from start to finish in 12 minutes. I suppose the moment of truth is, are we anywhere? Look at that. Yet again, it's delivered. Coming through, the sweetness of the ketchup, the mayonnaise is cooling it down. It's an amazing chicken fillet burger at Bacchus Kitchen, 12 minute cooking. Thank you. Cheers. I have an amazing shout out on my phone there again with Snapchat. I don't know who some of the names are. This lady's obviously a big fan of the show, and she calls herself the Baltic Princess. So, big shout out to the Baltic Princess. I know you're a fan of this dish.